Very, very exciting. A real tussle for the ball. And he's fouled him. Hits the bar. Just over the bar. Going forward. But this game is all about goals, and that was as shot shy as it comes.
James Rodriguez. Benzema trying to keep hold of it, but it's hardly easy.
He's going on his own. About earning the right to play in these early stages of a match. He really did time his run to perfection there. The ball goes through. It's a throw. Another throw. Nil-nil still, and no doubt who the happier of the two managers will be at this point. No way through there. James Rodriguez. Plays it into the danger area. It's Ronaldo. He's bursting forward. Bale. Oh, it's come off the upright. That one has just about been dealt with. The ball's with Benzema. Bale. He wants to get a cross in from here. Moving forwards. Plays it through. The space on the flank. Benzema. Real Madrid have scored. Given the time and space he had, he was never likely to miss.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Real Madrid comfortably placed, one goal in front.
Oh, look, it's lovely having a player with such ability in your side. He's always capable of coming up with something important, and he's done it again.
By the crossbar on his head. He's not taking any risks there.
This goes for a throw-in. And the cross is cleared. The ball played into the box but met by no one in the end. Incisive pass that. He's onside. Ronaldo. Tremendous from Cristiano Ronaldo. They lead by two. So it's now two without reply.
Well, at 1-0 this game was very much in the balance, but at 2-0 they ought to be able to defend this lead from here.
Plays it through. An interception. Here's a header. Off target. And that's putting it mildly. Sergio Ramos. Pepe. Toni Kroos. Pepe, Sergio Ramos, Marcelo, Toni Kroos, here's James Rodriguez, the referee blows his whistle to signal half-time. So the second half gets underway. A strong challenge, but one certainly within the laws of the game. Flicks it over the top. James Rodriguez. Benzema. Toni Kroos. It's through. It's on for him. Ronaldo intercepts the pass. He plays it towards the corner flag. Modric. It's Bale. Here's Benzema. Back it goes. Marcelo. Modric. Pepe. Sergio Ramos. Toni Kroos. Marcelo. Sergio Ramos. Benzema. The defence does its job. They get it away. Chance to counter-attack here. This goes for a throw-in. Modric. It's Bale. Toni Kroos. Surely he's in. Bale. There it is. They have a 3-goal advantage, and that should be enough. He was never going to decline an invitation like that.
Bale just knew instinctively where the ball was going to end up. That's clearly been worked on the training ground, and the understanding is pretty exceptional between them, and it was beautifully worked.
Real Madrid comfortably in the lead. this goes for a throw-in.
Benzema!
Oh, that was a really good position.
Well, he was in such a great position in front of goal, and you'd expect him to score from there, but somehow he's missed it.
Good possession in this spell, but lacking any real penetration. Minutes played in the second half. Real Madrid have possession again. Isco slides it through, and it's gone out for a goal kick. Sergio Ramos picks the ball up straight from a goal kick. Marcelo. Cristiano Ronaldo. Through into space it goes. There's a chance to get a cross in. Shoots here. Benzema. And once again. Tries to slide it past the defence. And that's gone straight to the keeper. Good possession in this spell, but lacking any real penetration. Full time whistle within sight. Idea was there, the execution wasn't. Ronaldo! No trouble for the keeper. Hoofed away in a fairly no-nonsense fashion. Khedira. Surely he can't miss from here. Aimed at the wing, and it's come through to him. Khedira.
Isco.
The whistle's gone. I think it's a foul. That's his second caution of the match, and he's off.
He's been such a persistent defender as well all game. You can't keep going to ground and sliding and lunging.
That's it. After much consultation with his stopwatch, the referee has blown for time.